Hey there! Let me tell you something about myself before I start this review to put everything into the right context. I love realism, and this is something I tried to attain by myself, which was a real struggle. I now and then just quit because I thought I cannot do this. Marista Oosterlee is one of the realism painters I love and who inspires me. So that was the level of painting I tried to attain to. But I found it very hard to achieve this on my own. When the opportunity for me arose to attend a course given by Marista Oosterlee, I really jumped onto it. We all have those moments that we think, is it worth the investment? Should or shouldn't I do this? That's why you're here, that's why you're watching this review. Well, let me tell you something. This course is really worth every penny. I found her real life course helpful, interesting, and besides that, you also have fun and meet like-minded people. I really learned a lot in her course in the Fuxi Studio. In the meantime, I have attended several more of her courses. But when this monochromatic course came online through the Airbrush Online School, I really had to try it out for myself. Let me show you some work I've done before I did this course. Bear in mind, I already had some airbrush experience and attended some of Marissa's courses. Here's a piece of a portrait I made for a friend, which is made on illustration board. I truly struggled with this surface, what I should do with it, how I should approach this. I had no idea. After this piece, I made this painting of Caracalla on clay board. This was a challenge on Marissa Oosterlee's Facebook group page. And finally, I made this commission painting for a wedding anniversary gift, and it's also made on clay board. Now let me show you the paintings which are made in this course. You might already have spotted them, these three paintings. The first one being this eye. This painting is also made on illustration board. I didn't expect this to turn out this way because my first encounter with illustration board wasn't that great. I didn't really know what to do with this surface. So getting such a realistic and detailed painting, wow, it already was worth every penny of this course to me. After that, I painted this portrait of the woman. This is a really challenging painting. So challenging that I had to redo it myself because I wasn't happy about my first attempt. You can see them both. I had to look the first one up. You can see them here right beside each other. Which one do you like more? I hope the second attempt because I'm more satisfied with that one. And it's not only me. A lot of more students struggled with this one. And that isn't necessarily a negative thing, because it will teach you a lot. It will teach you airbrush control, and it will teach you how to fix mistakes. And in the end, it also builds up your confidence, because you have created something which isn't easy to make, but you did it. I used the same painting technique I used for this one, for my family portrait, which you can see in another video of me, as well as the painting of Gal Gadot. And the painting of Gal Gadot I made on illustration board. So that shows that through this course, you can have more confidence to paint on whatever surface you would like to paint on. And this final painting of the elderly lady is made on canvas. Yet again, another surface, a different approach, a different technique. I really had a lot of fun making this final painting. Why? Because during the course, I already got more experienced. I noticed I was faster in painting while getting still the same result. To summarize the part until now, I think the Airbrush Online School monochromatic course is worth every penny, because there is so much information. It will help you to paint on different surfaces. It will boost your confidence to paint whatever monochromatic work you want. But there is more. Marissa really dedicates her time to help you with anything you struggle with. She has her very own Facebook support group in which she answers your questions, in which she also gives more information. Furthermore, she now and then creates additional content showing more different monochromatic techniques. For example, she did this live feed of a painting of the elderly man on a Dybond aluminum panel. Yet again, a different surface requiring a different technique. And you can rewatch this whenever you want. So if you ever want to learn to airbrush monochromatic work, this course, in my opinion, is a really must-see. You might think, well, is it all positive? Aren't there any negative things? Well, I can tell you this. Having attended several of her true life courses in her Foxy studio, you really get to know Marissa. You know who she is, what drives her, what motivates her, what inspires her. You get to pick her brain, something you cannot do that easily through the internet. Nevertheless, I had just as much fun watching her in this course. She really did it well. This course might also look a bit overwhelming to the beginner. Am I able to achieve this result? Well, I can say probably yes, or you can come really close. If you listen to her advice, do what she says, you really can come a big way. Some basic information for the beginner might be lacking. There's a lot of information out there on the internet. There are many different opinions, which is difficult to find out for yourself what is the right way. Well, let me tell you this, the right way, in my opinion, is just to go to a real professional and learn from them. I myself am also in the different Facebook support groups and love to help a fellow artist out. This is something a live course will make you more aware of, because you are grouped together with like-minded people. At the end of the course, you have shared a unique experience together and you will inevitably have made new friendships, maybe friendships for life. And that is something that is a lot more difficult using this medium. Nevertheless, this being an online course also has its real advantages. For example, when I visited a real life course at the Foxy Studio, the amount of information is truly overwhelming. Marissa knows a lot. She's a true professional and she really knows what she's talking about. However, when you are there, you really have to make notes of everything that is noteworthy. And in the end, I made a summary of everything she told me just to have the opportunity to look back whenever I was painting on something on my own. And I see this really as something invaluable. It is something I really looked back on whenever I started a painting by myself and I didn't know exactly how to approach it. But with this online course, you can always go back and see the things you need to do. But for those who are not like me and write everything down and made a summary at the end, a live course might be a little bit a waste of money and time. Because after 3 months, will you still know everything she told? Probably not. So this online course is a great resource for someone like that, because you can always go back and watch it. I myself made a summary even of the online course, because it helps you to remember it later on, to learn it, to internalize everything she says. I could go on and on whenever I think about the positive things about this monochromatic online course. Although I did multiple live airbrush courses, I would love to do all the online courses as well, because they will inevitably add more information to my already expanding knowledge of airbrushing and art in general. But knowledge on its own is useless. We also need to practice and paint for ourselves, and fail, throw the painting away and start again. That's the process of learning and growing. So if you do this course or not, have fun painting. Paint, fail, paint again, and see your confidence and experience grow. To summarize, the benefits. This course teaches different painting techniques on different surfaces. It gives confidence for future paintings. You have individual support on Facebook for whenever you're stuck or have a question about any monochromatic airbrush related thing. There's also a growing amount of information in the Facebook group. For example, the live feeds in which she paints new things. Besides that, the information is your whole life available. You also save money on traveling expenses. The negatives of this course compared to a live course is you don't really get to pick Marissa's brain. You don't really get to know her. The other thing is you miss out on some friendship with like-minded people. Friendship with like-minded people and artists, it is possible through the internet, but it's a lot harder to attain the same level of friendship. The end conclusion of this review is, if you like airbrushing or you want to learn it, I can highly recommend this Airbrush Online School online course. If you like this review and intend to buy this course, I have a small favor to ask of you. In the description underneath this video, I posted an affiliate link. The first link is a link directly to the Airbrush Online School where you can see all the information. Maybe more than I have shown you here. The second link is an affiliate link. This means I will get a little bit of commission when you purchase the monochromatic online course through that link. The benefit for me is that it makes it possible for me to continue what I do on YouTube, to create more content which hopefully benefits you in return. If you have any questions regarding this course or this review, please leave a comment down below or hook me up on Facebook or Instagram. I hope you enjoyed this, found this informative, and see you for a next video. Bye!